Oh, bugger. Googlemesh, what will you do next? Oh, excuse me, viewers. I'm professional actor Richie Young. I played Jonathan on Caring for Mr. Googlemesh. Well, it's that time of year, and Googlemesh is in for some Christmas trouble. You see, he still believes in Santa Claus. I hope you enjoy the show.
Season, and Jonathan's gonna be here this year, and even better than that, Santa's gonna be here while Jonathan's here. Yes, and even better than that, I'm gonna get presents this year. And even
Googa, I hope someone's excited.
Someone's excited.
Christmas Day. God, I'll be just a second.
What are you doing, Jonathan?
Oh, just getting some presents ready.
Oh
no! Don't get up. That's fine. I know, Goog, I'm coming.
I can't believe this is all a home could afford this year. I hope Googie's happy with this cane, though. He's gonna love it.
No, Goog, look the other way. No, Goog, it's not in the back door.
Is it your car?
Okay, I'm coming with the presents.
Presents?
Well, these are just from the people at the home, you know, where you used to live. They couldn't afford too much this year, Mr. Googlemesh, really.
Well, I'm sure Santa's gonna bring something good for me.
Santa, that's a great one. Like, Santa is real. And I'm Santa. Oh, I'm Santa. Oh, wait, I got a big, stupid hat. I put it on. I'm gonna bring presents for you. Here's some presents out of my magical sack of presents.
What? But he is real, Jonathan. He's gonna come tonight on a sleigh of 8 golden reindeer that were raised in the north end of the North Pole in the northernest fields. And he's gonna have silver railings crafted by the elvish helmsmen of the north and the south end. And then glitter is going to trail in a silver cloud around him, all the way to all the boys and girls' houses, delivering presents and good cheer to everyone who's there. And if you don't believe in Santa, he's not gonna come. So you better start believing.
Oh my God. Miss Googlemesh, I'll be right back, okay? I gotta get your present ready. I'll call Jared at the home, get this worked out. I'll be right back, Mr. Googlemesh!
You better!
There it is. Jared, this is Jonathan at the home. Yeah, I'm taking care of Mr. Googlemesh right now, but no one told me he was unstable. Look, the man is certifiably crazy. First of all, he stole my car a few weeks back and crashed it into the Dairy Queen. And second of all, now he's telling me he believes in Santa Claus. I don't think he's been taking any of his medicine, and every night he drives me insane by trying to make me sleep at his house. Now, I don't know what to do anymore, because he's over here debating right now, and he thinks Santa Claus is going to come walking through the front door.
And there's the elves in the shop, and they're making the toys, and then they come, and they put them in the shelf, and they stick them up, and then they...
Now I have to go, but I'm gonna get back to you on this, okay? He thinks someone's at the door.
Hello there, Mr. Googlemesh! Why may I come in?
Googlemesh, don't let any strangers in the house!
Well, I'm no stranger! I'm Santa Claus! Merry Christmas, little boy! I have a candy cane for you! There you are! Now where is that Jonathan Sears?
Excuse me. Excuse me. Are you okay?
Oh, he's fine.
No. Googlemesh, Mr. Googlemesh, just sit down right here. I know. No. This man is not Santa Claus, okay? No.
Not Santa Claus.
No. I need to speak with Santa just for a minute. I'm going. I need
Jonathan,
to speak
sir.
To you. Just a second.
What?
All right, come on now, Santa. Now, yes. Listen. He's a very emotional man, okay? He still believes in Santa Claus.
Well, he has every right to believe. I'm Santa Claus!
Could you just tone it down for just a second? He still believes... Hey! Where'd you go?
Merry Christmas!
I knew you'd come!
Jesse, I come every year, you know this.
Jonathan doesn't.
Well, we're gonna have to teach Jonathan a lesson about Christmas.
Do it!
What in the... Now, I don't know how you did that, but I don't appreciate you coming in here and trying to tell Mr. Googlemesh some kind of weird lesson about Christmas, alright? Now, he needs to know the truth. There is no Santa Claus. How did you do that?
Well, I'm Santa Claus!
No, you can't be. This is a completely fake costume.
Oh, you have so much to learn. Well, I have a present for you, Mr. Googlemesh.
Oh.
There you are, my lad.
I've always wanted one of these.
No, I bought you this, Mr. Googlemesh. I was going to give you this tonight.
No. I forged this in the plains of the northern pole of the earth. Every time you use it, you're going to be endowed with magical powers.
I felt a presence with it.
Oh, yes, my boy.
No, you will not be endowed with magical powers.
I feel it, Jonathan.
Mr. Googlemesh, I bought you this at a pawn shop.
It's magic.
Mr. Googlemesh, there's no magic in this cane. This is just a marble. It's got a price tag on it.
A marble?
It's a fake marble, Mr. Googlemesh.
Etchings?
Yes, someone etched them into the caves.
I don't need one more of your pagan yarns. Santa, I can't wait to have magical powers like you.
Oh, yes, my boy. Oh, yes. One day you will. Oh, yes, my boy.
Yes.
All right, enough of that. Okay, Santa, that's enough.
Well, before I go, Googlemesh, let me tell you a secret.
A secret?
What? Wait, what? What is he telling
me?
Oh! Yes, my boy! Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, Santa Claus!
Well, this is ridiculous. We have to let him out of the door.
I told you, you're faker, you're liar. I told you. Huzzah! Me! Ooh. Ooh. Well, what did you learn, Jonathan?
That Santa Claus might be real.
Might be real.
And he might take presents that people are already giving to someone else and give them to that person.
Children that need them. In Christmas cheer.
Christmas cheer, Mr. Googlemesh. Christmas cheer. Well, thanks for stopping by, Jared.
Not a problem.
He bought every bit of it. He got the phone call and
Yep.
Was real, so thanks,
and,
man.
Time to pay up.
Okay.
You're coming up a little short.
Dollars there. I still need some money to buy Googlemesh a present since you took the cane.
Yep. Happy holidays.
Well, everyone, it appears Mr. Googlemesh didn't learn his lesson. There's still hope in a child's heart. Or, well, in this case, an old man. Join us next time.